There's something quite majestic about a windmill. Its sails turning slowly in the breeze. This is a five-sailed windmill, and it was built in 1837 by the local Alford millwright, Sam Oxley. At one time, there were four, five and six-sailed windmills in Alford, but today, only the five-sailed windmill remains. This mill is often considered to be the finest windmill in England. Windmill is a working mill, producing a wide range of organic flours. The novel use of five sails was based on efficiency experiments by the celebrated engineer John Smeaton. He is also credited with advocating the use of a rounded onion-shaped oggy cap to reduce wind resistance.